Hello guys, welcome back. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Trey Meta, and Trey's got his retelling skit. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Trey Meta, and I'm going to be making. Hello guys, welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video. Not gonna be making every video of Fortnite Battle Royale video. I don't think so, but. Gonna be what? Fortnite Battle Royale video?
I'm gonna be. Well, I am talking about the lobby, battle pass, challenges, locker, and then item shop. And right now, is it continues still the same because. Yeah. Now, the next thing is career. The career is like. Profile hitables and replays. Profile video. When you hit profile, what it does is it actually, like, shows you. Seems to pull. You, like, I have 2 minutes, 40 places in top 10, 107. Places in top 25 in solo. Places in top 5 and 148 places in top 12. Squad 10 wins, 46 places in top 3. 120 places in top 6. It gives you eliminations, match play, tie play. It says I played for no minutes. So, I played 520 matches. I played 787 duo matches. See how good all of them are. And I played 757 squad matches. So they're all in the 700s, which I will have. Wait, what? Eliminations. Look, if I get Rebo eliminations, all of solo duo squad will be all in the 200s, like this is 197 could be 200, 248, and 241. Anyway, it's kind of just showing you this, and there's like three prompts, like, and how you go back is basically just as me. Leaderboards, the leaderboards is basically, so you can press X to go to duo, see, now you can only go to squad. You can only go to solo. And whatever, here's your rank. But to the able project of an I channel to the and I'm top one. School 63,000. Some places in top 12, places in top 5 for moments. Duo. School. Places in the top 6, place normal wins. So, yeah, squad, 25, 10, and global wins. And then, finally, for the replays. The replays, gotta wait for it to load. Gotta wait for you to. Okay, the replay. The replays are basically you chat all these, but this is unsaved replays, so you just don't play them. Tag it, and then final first minute, you basically want to confirm. Now it's loading. See, this is a loading screen that's for you in our album. What is in the locker room? also here you can use the plus, minus, plus you can just like change like so, basically, I'll just play the map, and no, I don't know what's happening, but my plane. Oh my god. Okay, like a plane, and it's 4x, and also if I put it on, just going extremely slow. I just gotta. I'm gonna put it on 100 so you can see it all. You're not gonna be wasting time. Gonna put it on more X so you don't have to waste time. And also you can zoom out as well by doing left trigger and zoom in as well by doing right trigger. And this is how far you can zoom out. Hello, buddy. Hello. Hey, buddy. Where are you going? Anyway. Wait, is this only 27 minutes? What? Okay, this is 27 minutes, so, if you want to go back, basically, what you can do is just press. If you don't want to watch it, you can just press this. And then what that will do is take you to this, and then you can go to leave match. And then leave match, leave the match, return to lobby, leave, and now loading. Or I don't know why it's the same loading. Like, after four times, and, well, like, I haven't seen it, like, probably two times, like, the. It's like, and that's a week career, but what's weird about it is after the replay, there's like, I don't know if I want to say this or not, but what I'm going to do, after the replay, it kind of takes you this thing that's really weird, that I'm going to show you how to get out of it. If you'll start in there or something. Oh, now it's changing. Oh, now you want to change? I don't know why I'm gonna change this now. It's 1 minute and 20 seconds, so I'm gonna put it up on hold. I'm gonna zoom out. Let's zoom out. I really want you to watch this whole thing because I said I wanted to. Wait, is this a gameplay of me? Is this really a gameplay of me? I think it is. Wait, what in the world? Okay, now I don't. so boring. Because it's like, you're not really playing the game. Like, that's how it is. And it's like this and all, and it's just so boring. Yeah, sure, it is boring, but it is kind of fun in the beginning when you first experience it, but if this gets boring for you and you want to exit, you basically do the same thing. You go to the little green lights, and so you're on the
turn. My iPad is low battery. 10%. So you want to press this. You want to press this on the controller.
Then it will take it to this, and then you turn it to go green mouse. It is mouse, but it never ends. And you're just normal.
It's just like,
I guess replay of you to play the game, but it's not really fun. So that's how you get out of it, and you want to go out of it. That's basically it. The profile, labels, and then replays. So So the next thing is store. So I'm gonna show you that in the next video.
And I'll see you later in the next video, and bye. Baltimore.